Leaders at Hennepin Healthcare in Minneapolis found that housing instability was the second highest contributing factor to 30-day hospital readmissions.
We have an internally developed housing indicator or homelessness indicator, and that tool has been in use at Hennepin Healthcare for probably 4 or 5 years now. It uses a number of different factors, including the clinical assessment of social workers and nurse care coordinators, as well as things like patient address history, patient use of homeless services in the community, and pulls those all together as a way of kind of identifying a risk factor for homelessness rather than a direct yes or no.
But we got a group together and worked with our payer partners at Hennepin Health, which is a very unique relationship. We work very closely with them. They have a mobile team actually assigned of social workers and nurses who go out in the community and work with patients. So we don't wait for referrals to come into us. With the use of the homelessness indicator, we actually go and visit people who are identified with that while they're inpatient. So we have a captive audience, and we also have an easy way to get in touch with them.
Many of these folks have told us about the systemic and institutional trauma that they have experienced. And so for us to be able to come in and meet with them in person and begin to develop rapport and trust, that goes a long way.
Patients were connected to primary care, transportation resources such as bus passes, cash assistance, food benefits, and housing resources. From January through December 2019, 93 eligible inpatients received visits from a care manager, and 73 engaged with the program outside of the hospital. Readmissions in the total accountable care organization population decreased from 16.7% to 13%.
In the first 9 months of the intervention, we didn't have any readmissions at all. So we went 9 months with zero readmissions. And then even after that, we only had a couple during the rest of the year, and we were able to actually meet our 5-year goal in the first year.
And while not the primary outcome, it was really neat for us to watch how many patients were housed really quickly. So in the first 6 weeks of the program, 5 patients were housed. And that's a feat that generally takes months to years to accomplish.
Get curious about the problem. You might be surprised what you learn, and you might be surprised how many things are truly actionable.